Welcome everyone, my name is Mehruban. In this video I want to speak about Urmetan village. Urmetan village, one of the most beautiful and one of the most ancient village in Tajikistan. Urmetan village located in the northwestern part of Tajikistan, Sud province and Ayni district. And also it is situated in the right side of the Zarafshan river. The total population of Urmetan, more than 15,000 people live in Urmetan. It is important to say that after receiving the state independence of the Republic of Tajikistan, Urmetan village is developing on and on, and also light industry is developing and enlarging in this village. So, Urmetan village is the biggest village in Ayni district. There are two big schools and large market, modern hospital and four big streets in Urmetan. They are Iskobod, Tasluk, Center Street and Langer Street. Urmetan is well known with its outstanding presence like Kutbi Kiram, Ozraksh, and Doronajot, and others outstanding persons. People of Urmetan are very kind and they are very hospitality. They do different works. They go in farming, crop growing, creating folk crafts. Some of them work in government position. Some of them work in the fields. Some of them work in abroad countries in order to earn. So, let me away you from the climate of Urmetan village. The climate of Urmetan village is different. In spring, for example, cool, it often rains, but sometimes sunny. In summer, it's hot, it's brighter. In autumn, it's cool and usually rains in autumn, but usually cold in winter. It could be seen Tajik tradition, Tajik culture, Tajik customs in this village. People of Urmetan also, they celebrate Tajik national and historical holidays. So it was a short information about Urmetan village. See you next time. Have a good day.